good to see you guys. Some of you seeing you once again. Some of you were seeing him for the first time. How many people out here would consider themselves a hardcore Linkin Park fan? Yeah? That's fantastic. Thank you guys very much for your support. We love you too. We have anybody out here who's been down with Linkin Park since Hybrid Theory? Hell yeah, you guys keep those hands up. Let's go.
Paranoia's all I got left. I don't know what stressed me first and how the pressure was fed, but I know just what it feels like to have a voice in the back of my head. It's like a face in a hole in face in a wave, so I close my face and watch every time they face and last every time they fall. So you know that when it's time to sink or swim, that the face inside is hearing me right underneath my skin.
It's like a paranoid looking over my bed. It's like a whirlwind inside of my head. It's like a
inside too, your paranoia is probably worse. I don't know what set me off first, but I know what I can't see. Pretty action, the fact of the matter is I can't add up to what you can. But everybody has a face that they hold in, face in their wings, they close their face and watch every time they face and laugh every time they fall. So you know that when it's time to sink or swim, that the face inside is watching you too.
Right inside your skin. Paranoid looking over my back. It's like a whirlwind inside of my head.